Check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. Is that
Juna? Shinra territory. Come on.
Even if we could get there, I'd...
Agree. Let's focus on where we can go.
Thank you.
It's on you.
Why don't you lead the way?
It's my turn. Get your ass out of here.
Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Shin Village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone stop it. It's their friggin' M.O.
Thank you.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
What?
Avalanche, huh?
That depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything, anything at all, and there will be consequences.
There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere. So how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent. By sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through. Or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Brittle houses in the sea air. Paint chipping and wood bending. Time moving on. And the light here. The way it bounces off the ocean below and the metal above. A pastiche below there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
So, what'll it be?
Thank you.
Hope you found what you need.
So they don't have comics?
Oil, coal,
wind. All this laundry and the wind. Need from Marco. Remember.
Many fish. Hope tomorrow's hot.
Hello there. Room for one. She needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Please, help! We gotta go, now! There's a monster attacking the boat! This way! Down here! Quickly!
She's gonna be okay.
Please!
Okay. That'll do!
together.
Guess it's my turn! Still!
Watch the water.
Now's our chance!
magic.
Someone should go find a doctor?
There's no time.
I need to get her breathing again. God, she's so cold. Don't just stand there, help me. You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
Guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
Now, now.
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
We really need to shut
up. I'm so glad.
Are that Avalanche Splinter Cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And gotta thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I
I know, she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
Hey, if it isn't the heroes of the hour, I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will four rooms be enough?
Could you make it five?
Five it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
It's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened?
I could feel them slipping away, one by one, and the tighter I held on, the more I lost.
I know. I felt the same. It was like they were sucking them straight out of my head.
And the worst part is that I don't even know what's missing. Only that something is. Like it's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers.
Speaking of, you seen them lately? Cloud.
Who's in there with you? Oh. Red. Thought it was someone else.
Nope. All clear here, officer. Well, hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful.
It's open. Hey, so about that Yuffie kid, what do you think she wants with us? Be honest.
Maybe she wants to join Avalanche.
Normally, I wouldn't turn anyone away, but she's just too young. Don't have the time or patience to babysit. I'll break it to her gentle.
Feels like we've been on the road forever. Like Midgar's ancient history. I wonder how Mom and Marlene are holding up.
Homesick?
Mm-mm. No time for that, not with Sephiroth around. So, a little random, but do you remember the first time we met?
The church, right?
Oh, so close. That was the second time.
Oh, yeah. Right.
That was fun, wasn't it? Hopping from roof to roof together like that?
Perfect timing. I was just about to come find you.
Yeah, I...
You...
regret what I said in calm.
Oh. Come in.
I should have never doubted you.
It's fine. I never should have doubted you either. Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
The general store kid?
Yeah. Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and... you're not interested, are you?
Not really. But I'm happy to listen, so go ahead.
It's okay. Forget it.
Was this another test?
No, it wasn't. I... why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Just be ready to spill your guts, huh?
With my iron stomach?
Night.
Okay, now that the gang's all here, it's time you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite ninja operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with.
Wutai?
Yep. Which brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand. But you guys get it.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats. I mean, we've done some shit, but understood that.
I resent that! Although, that is something we do. Here. Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess.
Just spit it out already.
Who else? But a certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here, anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh. Wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty suckers.
What?
Wow, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this is fun. See ya.
Hey!
You know you're in there, my friend.
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now, you don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
A pain in the ass. Let's go.
From yonder balcony breaks! Come on down and say hello!
Honestly, how long do you intend to keep me waiting?
Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. Still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if by fate, the Speed Demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith Gage.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out, and we'll put our last performance to shame. With a show none shall ever forget.
You got some weird friends, man.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you, the slime ball who sold us out?
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it, anyway. You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it worth your while? We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.
That guy was a soldier.
You wouldn't believe how quiet these waters used to be, but ever since...
Oh! Hey, you guys!
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck.
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam.
Oh, gotcha.
Awesome.
All right, then. Now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch. Which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Berg.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Nice going, man!
Okay, your ride's right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way...
There you are.
Let's move. Less security than I thought.
More worried about the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand. The robed men won't be easy to find.
They're definitely not here. Let's head into town.
We cannot let Midgard win.
The Highwind. Shinra's pride and joy. The fastest, most advanced airship in the fleet. Unless you got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about, we're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been hurt.
Not long now until the
rehearsal.
Can't be choosers.
Have you seen the end?
Disturbances to report in either side.
No, we'll leave them be. For now. Enter.
An emissary from Wutai is here, sent by Viceroy Saruf.
Oh.
He introduced himself as Colonel Glenn Lodbrok.
You were dead.
Then you thought right. Let's cut to the chase, Mr. President. The Viceroy and your late father had big plans. I assume you intend to carry them out?
Correct.
That's good to hear. Some people just don't have the stomach for war. And this battle for the Magnus Materia demands commitment from both Wutai and Shinra.
Thank you, I'm aware. But my father is dead, which changes the equation. A new vision is required.
You always did prefer to march to the beat of your own drum. This new vision include your fairy tale promised land? You Shinras, you take and you take, you never give back. Left to you, this world would end up an empty husk. Right, beget anger, desolation, hatred, and in its wake, new unity. A people rejuvenated, and a planet once more made whole. What we're doing's for the greater good. Just gotta know when to ease off the gas.
Now listen.
You started this, remember? No more playing the idle heir. You have obligations to fulfill. Let's give the people what they deserve. Oh, right. Before I leave, a message from the Viceroy. Congratulations on your inauguration, Mr. President. Shinra has a bright future.
Check each tag carefully. Any mistake?
Yes. What is it? Oh, are you trying to get to the town below? Just take the elevator. Let's make sure we have a...
What kind of range do you think a camel
has? Avalanche could be your range.
My life is completely...
Error.
It's a key military outpost with its own offshore reactor. A critical line of defense against any seaborne assault. When needed, it can transform into an armed fortress. Its strategic location, along with its air and seaports, make it second only to Midgar as the company's most vital city. Maybe? I don't know.
You're not the touristy type.
Right.
Of course I do. Hey, look, what's that about?
Listen up. Midgar's 7th Infantry will return home with the President's commendation. Let's show him how a real drill team does it and make our city proud.
Hoo-ah!
Troopers, you're all off duty until the parade begins. But use this time wisely. Practice your technique.
Hoo-ah!
Those troopers seemed pretty psyched for the parade, huh?
More like eager to prance around for their new paymaster.
Now, I know what y'all gonna say, but I gotta ask.
What?
If Rufus is in town, are we really gonna let this opportunity pass us by? Hell, I'm not saying we kill the man, but we ought to at least give him a talking to. Rough him up a little, maybe, you know?
Actually, I'm gonna have to agree. First, the Turks say, do whatever, we're not after you. But then, Cloud's biker buddy rolls up and says he is. We gotta straighten this out.
Okay, but how? We can't just walk up to the president in the street.
Maybe we can.
Huh?
We bust up his parade!
No. That's how we die in a hail of bullets like a bunch of dumbasses. The city's crawling with Shinra troopers. We join the parade. Hide in plain sight. Get in, get close, get answers.
Seriously?
Sure.
Wow, that's good.
No arguments here.
Barrett, Brett, you guys find a route to the port. See what security's like. And keep an eye out for black robes while you're at it.
Now hold up!
Fatigues won't be enough to disguise you two.
True enough.
Shut up.
All right, see you in a bit. I gotta go find a uniform.
Oh, we're coming with. I'm so pumped for this. This way? Yeah.
Attention all troopers! Spare uniforms can be found here. Please get changed. The ceremony will be starting soon.
Now we're talking. Huh, they're actually kind of cool. Well, ready to suit up? Yeah. Whoa there. Three steps back, if you please.
Got me.
I'd say we look the part.
Maybe. But don't forget, you gotta act the part too. Just do what I do, all right?
Head to starboard Junon when you're ready. Better hurry. You don't want to be the reason your team is disqualified.
Hold it! It's the damnedest thing. But I don't recall seeing the three of you at practice. Am I to assume that you simply forgot?
Sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir.
You're sorry? Do you have any idea how important today's ceremony is? Do you, maggot? Form check now. You will give your commander a flawless performance. And if you show her anything less than perfection, I'll feed your ass to a behemoth!
Now what?
Just follow my lead. I still remember the basics.
I'm having second thoughts, you guys.
What the hell are you doing over there? The commander is waiting!
Sir!
Attention!
Have to hand it to you three. You've got guts skipping out on practice. That, or you're idiots. Let's find out, shall we? I'm not about to take any chances today. I'm warning you now, though. One slip up and I'll chuck you straight into a Marlboro's mouth. Clear?
Thank you.
That was a disgrace! But your confidence, I commend it.
It serves as a sterling example to the others, ma'am.
Congratulations! You are hereby promoted to parade captain of Midgar 7th Infantry. You will be our model trooper, the one to march at the head of our drill team. Which means that our performance, satisfactory or otherwise, is now your responsibility.
Ma'am!
Each drill team is required to muster 5 units or more. Look for the 7th Brassards. They'll identify the best from the rest.
Once assembled, you and the team will report to Starboard Juno. Tardiness will not be tolerated. Now, make us proud!
Lucky? Hey, you sure about this? Is the parade really gonna get us to Rufus?
The parade won't, but the presidential commendation will. That's how these things go. The president himself gives the award.
Wow. That's some plan. I mean, it's risky, but gotta go big or go home, right?
Avalanche could be... Hundreds of troops.
Welcome to our barracks.
Taking the picture so I can get in there? Whenever you're ready,
never
sir!
Take advantage on the clock, right?
Oh, no, of course not! I never do that! Thanks a bunch! Wow, Captain! Who knew you were such a pro? I might just have to frame this!
Break time's over, people. The parade's about to begin. Follow me.
Yes, sir!
They've got everything!
Hmm?
Well, let me guess. You're here for the limited model, too?
Check the helmet, you dipshit!
Oh, Captain! Please forgive me, sir!
Break time's over. Outside. Now.
Right away, sir!
There's no beating Junon Minhart.
Greetings, Captain! In need of some new armaments? Good luck out there, Captain!
Better not mess with the locals.
Find what you needed, sir!
Hope so, sir!
What better time to splurge than on the
spot?
He's our new captain. He didn't know. Sir, this place is for the clean shaven. You need to prove that you belong or leave. R&R's over, people. Seven, outside.
Sir! Right away, sir!
Just for the inauguration.
The parade's gonna be broadcast live in Midgard.
So we gotta show up.
Can I help you?
Captain? Guys, quick! Attention!
Get your shit together. Parade's about to begin. Everyone, follow me.
Yes, sir!
We carry only the finest in materia here. We look forward to your next.
I say.
Nice uniforms.
Aw, how'd you know it was us?
By your scent.
That is some nose you got there, Red.
Leaving the Mako-soaked streets of Midgard behind has done wonders for my faculties. Though this place is starting to take its toll.
excited are you to participate in today?
All of us in the 7th have been practicing like crazy. Day in and day out, drilling every little detail. I just hope that
excuse me, but we're in the middle of an interview.
Good day, Captain!
You're their captain! This is perfect! If you have a moment, I'd love to ask you some questions about the parade.
Sorry, but...
How do you plan to set your team apart from the competition? Are there any special routines you've been practicing?
Right! I see what you mean, Captain! We can't go spilling our secrets to anyone who asks, especially on camera!
Break time's over, people. The parade's about to begin. Follow me.
Sir!
Good. Kid's got a lot to learn.
True that.
Introduce ourselves.
Where's he been?
Not in Midgar, that's for sure.
Not now, buddy. We're busy.
Captain, I didn't realize! Sorry, sir!
Practice is over. Time for the real deal. With me.
Yes, sir!
Parade's over. Can we help you? We're kind of in the middle of something.
Check the helmet!
Captain! I didn't... I'm sorry, sir!
Break time's over. Outside. Now.
Yes, sir!
Humiliating. Rude probably hates me. Boss must want to fire me.
Though as much as I want to buy her a drink, might be too much for me to handle.
To a celebratory drink, sir!
Can't wait, sir!
Captain, good luck in the parade today. You'll need it.
Keep your boots in hand.
Thank you.
Don't talk to me. I'm trying to...
No matter what happens.
Is there something I can help you with?
Scanning. Potential research candidate confirmed.
Cloud? Why in the world are you wearing that uniform? On second thought, forget I asked. The less I know about your undercover pursuits, the better. Should you require assistance, let me know. Now then, Captain, how might I help you today? If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know.
Biased if you would.
Captain!
Sir, permission to ask a question. What formations do you intend to utilize for our performance?
That depends on the readiness of my men. But you can rest assured that your captain has everything under control. Is that clear? Now, out!
Sir! Yes, sir!
This meeting is... As you're all aware, our merchandise...
Captain! Good luck in the parade!
In a few hours, you will take part...
Ready to move when you are, sir!
Sir!
Get your shit together. Parade's about to begin. Everyone, follow me.
Yes, sir!
Out of all the military parades we've been doing, I've got a feeling this one's gonna be...
You better not disappoint me.
Welcome to the Magical Magnata Books Junon location. If you're looking for some recommendations, we'd be more than happy to name a few of this week's faves for you. My personal pick would definitely be The Final Flight. I swear, none of the other books even come close to topping it. It's a forbidden romance between a commander and her airmen. I promise you'll be sobbing like a baby when you get to the part where she orders her true love to charge into battle.
To browse the new releases.
Those girls must get paid a fortune.
Our girls are lovely, am I right? Thanks, Captain. We hope to see you again soon.
Hey, what do you think about this brooch?
It's fine.
You think my girlfriend would like it?
Let me take a closer look.
Take your time looking around. Quality guaranteed.
The vibes here?
Oh, Captain. Perfect timing. I'm picking out a present for my girlfriend. Which do you think she'd like more? The machine gun brooch or the bayonet one?
Don't bother the Captain with your bullshit. Sorry, sir. He's being an idiot.
R&R's over, people. Seven, outside.
Yes, sir!
That the owner
the accessories for this place.
If it's true or not.
Welcome! Come here, boy!
What a treat!
Oh. Whoa! Hey!
Midgar, 7th Infantry. Reporting is ordered, ma'am.
And on time. Good. The parade is scheduled to begin shortly. I trust your team is ready, Captain.
Listen up. As we march, the eyes of the whole world will be watching us. And we,
And we cannot, we will not, let our great city of Midgar down! is not an option. It's a big ask, but we can do it. Together.
Because we have our captain to guide us. Look to him, trust in him, and he will lead us to victory. So long as we follow.
Isn't that right, sir?
Right.
Now bring it home.
Today is our day. It was made for the 7th Infantry. We will win that commendation for our city. And we will return home as champions!
Yes, sir!
Who's gonna show the rest of them how it's done?
We are!
I can't hear you!
We are!
Captain, the parade's about to start. Don't wanna be late, sir.
Of course.
When did we last use her?
5 years ago, sir.
Let's blow off the dust.
But, sir...
Even a ceremonial display would constitute a violation of the ceasefire. Wutai would view it as a willful act of aggression.
And? It's a new era. Let's ring it in with a bang.
Very good, sir. Very good. Nothing like fireworks to rouse the spirits.
Mr. President, it's time.
Ready to fire, sir.
Welcome to the New World Order.
Gentlemen, with a single blast of Junon's famous cannon, Rufus Shinra has announced his arrival.
Takes their position. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Midgar 7th Infantry. The captain and his team have trained long and hard, determined to win the presidential commendation for everyone back home in Midgar. I can't wait to see what kind of performance they'll put on today. Troopers of the 7th Infantry, make us proud.
Left, face. First sequence. Begin!
solid
Second
work.
Second sequence. Begin.
They're in perfect sync. It all looks so effortless. Today's performance by the 7th Infantry Drill Team. Our judges are currently tabulating the votes from you, the viewers. And here they are now. Based on that, the 7th is off to a solid start. But can they build on this beginning? Let's see what they do next.
Left, face, formation, change.
Excellent direction. Their movements are so crisp and clean.
Drill team, up!
What a performance!
Drill team, shift!
Universal acclaim, and little wonder given the skill and coordination on display. Keep this up and the 7th might well be destined for glory. I wouldn't bet against them.
Drill team, halt! First sequence, begin!
It's good, but they can surely do better. Makes perfect.
Maybe there's still warm enough.
So far, so good. I can't take my eyes off them. That practice
Final
is paying
sequence.
Off.
Begin.
It all looks so effortless. And with that, we've reached the end of the 7th Infantry's performance.
Oh.
Sorry about that.
For the final time, the judges are tallying the votes for you. Let's see the results. Listen to that crowd. Judging by this response, it's clear that Midgar's 7th Infantry has made a lot of new fans. There's no denying it, folks. That was a performance for the ages. The moment of truth for our competitors. Which team will take home the commendation? Stay tuned.
Yes, sir. Around the clock. They remain unaware.
Leave them to me. I want you and your people tracking the ropes.
Understood. We're back on the clock. I trust you know the mission by now.
Allow me to congratulate you on a stirring performance. You've done your company proud. Your passion and patriotism is beyond question, and I know our president can't wait to thank you all. Of course, some among you are deserving of special praise. For our first award, we will recognize the division whose exemplary display eclipsed all others. The prize for outstanding performance goes to... Midgar's Mobile Unit!
Single-handedly turned a small arms manufacturer into the greatest company the world has ever seen, and transformed all of our lives with the miracle of Marco. So I invite you to join me in a moment of silence for a great man gone too soon. We live in challenging times. Some may feel that I am too young, too inexperienced to lead us. But to them and to you all, I say this. The Shinra Electric Power Company will endure. The challenges we face can be overcome if we summon our courage and cut ties with the past. Yesterday is behind us. We must look instead to the promise of tomorrow, for today is a new day, and the first of a long, arduous journey, which we must take together. Follow me, and we will reach our promised land. This I do solemnly swear before you all, as president of the Shinra Electric Power Company. My friends, place your trust in me, and together we will achieve our dream of a better world. A commendation to present. The award goes to Midgar's 7th Infantry.
Thank you.
to accept this award on behalf of the team. Three of the best will now join me. Come on up.
The president has invited three members of the 7th Infantry to come and accept the award on the drill team's behalf.
Salute!
Your performance today was nothing short of incredible. Midgar's 7th Infantry is, without a doubt, the pride of our people. Congratulations. I have a few private words to say to these troopers. Cut the feed.
Sir, you, you're on crowd control.
That ain't right.
Excuse me. Need to get through.
Barrett, over there.
Of all the times.
I rarely talk to the rank and file. Why not take off your helmet? Cloud. Strife. That was a first-class performance. One worthy of a soldier.
You!
Stand down.
But, sir!
You are a fascinating individual, Cloud Strife. Your file was as gripping as it was enlightening. Which is why I have a proposition for you. At present, Midgar requires my full and undivided attention. The city is Shinra's beating heart. Its devastation is a humiliation, and the world must see us rebuild. To that end, I need to refocus my efforts and push certain duties to one side.
Get to the point.
My father left me a mountain of unfinished tasks, like the recapture of a fugitive of ancient descent, the recovery of a stolen lab specimen, and, of course, the arrest and execution of Avalanche. None of which, frankly, are of any interest to me whatsoever. I'd gladly wash my hands of it all.
So what? You're gonna let us go? Just like that?
Yes. Provided you keep your distance from Midgar, that is. No more stirring the proverbial pot.
And the same goes for me, but why?
Because I have a new vision for Shinra.
So we go free, and you get?
Sephiroth, dead. He's an unsavory relic of our past, and I want him gone. But in our current state, Shinra lacks the resources to get the job done. So I turn to you.
It's a deal.
You have a lead, I take it.
The guys in black robes.
Clever, you.
You know who they are, don't you?
According to Hojo, they're connected to Sephiroth. Shadows of the Man, I believe he called them. Follow them and you'll find him.
Right.
Seems like a good way up. Shinra, time to pay. Focus.
So, we have ourselves a deal then.
Only if you can honor it. No one comes for us. Not Hojo, not the Turks. No
one.
You
know you can do this.
You have my word.
Here goes. Gotcha.
Stop! Get down! Get over here!
So that's your game.
It wasn't us.
Spare me. You had your chance.
Sir, please!
Sweep the rooftops, now!
Don't let them get away!
Yuffie, that was her, right? What do we do?
Uniforms. Go on without me. I'll take care of the 7th Infantry. Throw them off the scent.
Alone? You sure?
Trust me. It's easier this way.
Captain!
Get going.
Sir, your orders!
Just received new intel. The suspect is en route to Marmor Junon. I'm to convey this information to all nearby units. Go join the search. I'll catch up.
If I may, sir. We've heard rumors that there are others in league with the terrorists. Conspirators in stolen uniforms. For your own safety, sir, allow us to accompany you. Midgar's 7th Infantry never leaves a man behind. Among us, other units are a potential threat, and we must treat them as such.
Good point.
But you can trust us, sir. Like we trust you.
We'll alert all units from here to the port elevator. When that's done, we'll regroup with the rest of our Marmor Juno. Got it?
Yes, sir!
you're in doubt.
This ends here.
Just like that, okay?
To have told me you wanted to join the parade, my friend. The mobile unit would have loved to have you. Oh dear. My quarry has cast you aside. How tragic.
Fans of ours. Didn't you know? You and I are living legends.
I got this.
Sir.
Oh, isn't it exciting? The two of us together again at long last. Picture it. A duel to end all duels.
Are we fighting or what?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have to set the stage. First, the music! Let's give the people a proper spectacle! stronger and faster with every lap.
Who's next?
Come now. This match was ours alone. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your champion!
Your journey here was a rather arduous one, it would seem. If your troops had shown any less valor, I dare say you may not have made it at all. Well done, 7th Infantry. To honor your efforts, I present your captain a gift. Here. That's your cue to exit. Yonder elevator will take you down.
Yourself.
I bid you bon voyage, my friend.
You guys had Lardboard without me.
Sir, I have to ask.
Oh, the jackass with the bike? He's a jackass.
That we know, sir. What I wanted to ask is, why you keep trying to shake us? Are we really that much of a burden to you? Are you the assassin everyone's looking for?
For what it's worth, I want you to know. I'm sorry.
No need to take the joke that far, Captain. We know the culprit's a young woman, just lightening the mood. But we get it. You clearly have things to do. Things you can't divulge to us. We're sorry that we didn't see it sooner, sir.
Sorry, sir!
It's okay. At ease.
The fact is, we would have never won that commendation if you hadn't brought us all together. I might be out of line for saying this since we only just met, but the 7th feels more like a family than ever, and we hope you feel the same.
You're not out of line. It's been an honor, Trooper. But you're right. It's time you guys went your way, and I went mine.
Will we see each other again, sir?
Count on it.
You think things are safer in town now?
I'm just relieved the president is okay.
Can we please...
Think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
You okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now then. Let's not keep our friends waiting. We better get in line.
All right, next.
They're screening passengers.
What now? We try the back door.
Whoever was behind that attack yet?
Motion sickness meds before I hop on board.
I swear.
This trust in shit.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
we are the winners of the president's commendation. As a reward, we got a trip to Costa del Sol. The Commander-in-Chief said that we could hitch a ride on your ship.
First time hearing of this.
Well, the President's a busy man.
Those guys with you too?
Where'd they come from?
Captain, sorry, but you're needed on deck. The fight's broken out.
Looks like we're in for another fun crossing. Got space in second class. Be sure to mind your P's and Q's, huh? A lot of bigwigs on board. As for you, back to work.
Aye, sir.
Oh, and your dog stays in the hold.
Got it.